Smith. Ain't ready for this.
A two-step, a two-step. Now go to two-step, now go to two-step.
Mr. Frank Pettit, the custodian, one of the custodians at Pocomoke High School. How are you today?
I'm fine.
That's great. How many years have you been working at Pocomoke High School?
I've been working at Pocomoke High School for 4 years.
Within them 4 years, what is the best thing you've seen done here?
I've seen a lot of them. I see the work, I see the kids, I enjoy working with the young people and the staff here at Pocomoke High School.
What is one thing you would like to see improved here?
Just the teachers' work can help the custodian to pick up the desks and keep some of the trash down.
And what can the students do to help you with your job?
It's not too much more that we can do. It's a great place, good workplace, and everything. So, nice time.
I've noticed that you wear jerseys every day. Which is your favorite sport?
Football.
What team?
I'm a 49.
49ers. How many jerseys do you have?
Close to 600. Oh. So I've been collecting a little bit over 15 years.
Wow.
And I played football.
You did?
I was a linebacker. I played tailback. I ran tailback. So I was in Indiana.
Okay. I've heard around Pocomoke High School that you change your jerseys during the day. Is that true? If you do, do you do all the time? Do you do sometimes? Or
I do mostly every day. I can wear one now. I have maybe five here today, and I can see, you know, from here to there. So I rotate jerseys. I love it because when I was I worked at Nandor High School, my first custodian job, and they was calling me Jersey Man. So I just began to flow with jerseys. Then I left from there, and I went to the middle school, and I worked at Kickertang Middle School, elementary school in Madisonville, Virginia. And then I came here, so I've been, and now I've got a little bit over, close to 600 jerseys.
That is just amazing. Oh my God.
Sure did. This is the gooseneck.
One
of the expensive coats.
I cannot believe you bring five every day.
I have about 50,000 football, baseball, basketball cards.
Cards? That is, it just like amazes me, like. Thank you, Mr. Pettit, for your time today.
You're welcome.
I'm Liana Miller with Warriors Communication.
Welcome to our final edition of PHS Sports Desk, PHSPN. I am Eric Sturgis, and this is my co-host, Stephen Hinton.
In today's show, we will be featuring spring sports. The softball, baseball, and tennis teams have provided us with much excitement.
Let's see how they are doing.
The baseball team goes out to every game and gives 110%. They've been practicing hard and have great team unity.
Check it, direct it, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy, yeah.
Three up, three down, let's get them out of here. Come on.
The softball team is looking good this season. Their hard work and determination shines through every day.
The tennis team plays each match with all their effort. They have a lot of pride in what they do.
Good luck to the spring sports as they end their season and start the playoffs.
That's it for PHS Sports Desk, and now back to Warriors Communications.
Wait, did that last part, you know, I saw the hardest West Coast to cover 2016.
And this is
I'm gonna be
third rule. Rule number four. No three throws, long. No, five, okay.
No.
No, I ain't there, bud.